This is Premier's ECR tester. The range is 30 amperes and the maximum voltage it can give is 6 volts. 6 volt at open circuit. To perform the test, we first connect the probes given. Ground probe is connected to the earthing pin. The output probe is connected to the body of the appliance, any exposed metal part. We switch on, we start the test. The rated current should be 10 amperes. As per IS302, and the voltage drop should not exceed 2 volts. So in this case, the sample is considered pass.